Sparrow Slur down here is meant to represent a bit more of the old world meets the new world. And you see here with the pillars and the arches, it's very much the old world style. Then the tables, the chairs, and lights exude more of a modern, contemporary, you can say kind of Art Nouveau design. The bigger thing around here is actually the presence of the number 23. If you look on the walls, you'll see 23 chairs, there's 23 lights, and there's 23 stairs. The reasoning behind this is actually because it's Mr. Pillitteri's personal lucky number. For good but kind of freaky reasons, and we're going to stretch the laws of probability here, but bear with me. First off, Mr. Pillitteri himself came to Canada on the 23rd. His wife Lena was born on the 23rd. Their firstborn daughter Connie was born on the 23rd, as was their second daughter Lucy. Their thirdborn child, their son Charlie, now he's an interesting character. He was born actually on the 2nd of the month, but he's a thirdborn kid, so the 2 and the 3, they kind of work. As well, there's also 5 grandkids. There's 2 from the first daughter and 3 from the second daughter. There's 2 girls and 3 boys. 2 of them were born on the 23rd. The other 3, they don't really fit. But either way, so that's the 23, that's how we celebrate it here. Now, the table you see in front of you guys is actually all single-poured concrete. It's what they call a terrazzo surface. It's the same material as the walls are made of here, and it's meant to be a serving place for the chairs you see on the wall. Now, speaking of the chairs themselves, take a look at them up there, or the shadows behind them. First off, you'll see there's a set of Roman numerals going slightly horizontally. That will say 1993, which is a celebration of the year of our opening. There's also been a circle that forms like a D, or kind of a P shape there, and if you look really close, you see a triangle that will move according to what chair you're looking at. What that's actually supposed to tell you is where that chair is going to go around the table in relation to the boss's chair, which is the biggest one, which I'm saying underneath, which is my chair, not really, it's the boss's. But you'll see he has a triangle above every single circle. Now these chairs themselves, they're not exactly an IKEA purchase, they were actually all designed by Mr. Pillitteri himself, and the artist who actually physically made them use the same type of stainless steel as the tanks. So they cost roughly about $1,000 a piece or more, which is why they're on the wall, because we really don't want anybody to touch them. Thank you very much, and enjoy your stay.